Of course. Welcome, welcome, welcome. My name's Maximum Power. I am your host. Everybody, welcome into the room. Everybody on Twitch, gather in. Welcome, everybody. Everybody over on YouTube, welcome. Come in, everybody. Anybody that hasn't subscribed, please do so now. It's always good. Everybody, welcome into the show. Oh, gosh, Yarny, and we're, you know what? We got two more levels of Unravel. That's it. I think two more, and we're going to finish this game up. And then, you know what? And then we're going to be missing Yarny and his antics. The Yarny antics. Yarny and the antics. We'll have to do an update for Yarny. It's been an awesome game so far, so let's finish this thing up. Welcome on in. Sit back, relax, let's enjoy together the antics of Yarny. Let's see here on the last two levels that we have, the very last two levels. We're down to the wire. And as everybody kind of funnels in here, it'll be a little bit, but everybody funnels in here, I'm going to pose a question, and who's going to TwitchCon? Anybody going to TwitchCon? I will be there with the team, the Max Power team, which will be Plasma and Fancy. She will be there, of course, and everybody else. And you know what? We're going to walk the show. We're going to talk the talk. We're going to walk the walk. And, you know, we're going to make some friends. And hopefully we all see you down there. So, all right, let's get going back on Unravel. So here is Russ. This is our next one here. So let's get right into it. Boom, 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 boom. There we go. All right, so we got most of our dream sequences and everything here so far. Let's continue on. Oh, push this open. Push. Push, Yarny. Push. Oh, it's plenty of room for you to get through. There you go. There you go. Should we go back? Can't go back. All right. What y'all? All right. Automatically, when this thing jumps up like this, you automatically start thinking there's something. Already we got something going on here. Well, we're going to tie that one off. Let's go take a look down here, though, really quick. Anything there? Nothing down there. All right. Tie that off. Woo! Why would you need this one, though? I'm not really sure why you would need that one. Is that just to jump up there, maybe? Like somebody can go like this, go like that. I mean, that's kind of useless though. There's got to be a reason why that's here. Well, I can't swing on it. I can jump off it. Huh. Not really sure why that's there. We'll continue. Maybe we'll find out. A lot of the. See that? We're already out of yarn. I know why it's there now. Got it. Tie this on. All right. Untie that. There we go. Let's climb up here. That's the reason right there. Untie that. See that? Boom. And we can get the yarn right here. Perfect. There's always a reason for that stuff, huh? Anything that way? All right. What is this? And birds are in the background. Birds are kind of scaring me a lot lately here. We can... It's like a drill of some kind here. Can I pull this?
Pull! No, pull!
No. Maybe we go here. Tie. And tie that. Oh, wait a minute. We haven't tried this other one here. Hold on. We haven't tried this. Untie that. And then pull this one. Can I pull this? Maybe it goes this way. No, I don't want that one. This one. I got a feeling that it has to go around in a circle like this somehow. And then you gotta start the engine or something here. This one's just not working. Maybe it goes this way. Well, this way? No? Just doesn't want to do it that way, huh? Well, maybe. Let's see here. Can you pull this way? Nope. I already tried this. There's nothing up here, though. Well, maybe I can just jump over that. Maybe I'm just overthinking this. So I tell you what, let's refix this. Whoops. So I have a little bit more yarn here at the end. Take this off. And then take this off really quick. Okay. Whoops. Okay, Yarny. Fix that, Yarny. There you go. Off we go. All right. Anything this way? I'm in the snow! Alright, we got a checkpoint. So, let's see here. Oh, look at this. This is gonna fall down, isn't it? Yeah! Oh, no, 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 don't crush me! Don't crush me, don't crush me! Oh. That other one went down there. I wonder if I could pull this or push this down. Let's try. Whoops. Get down here, Yarny. No, down. Down. Gosh darn it. Down there. Thank you. Push. Push. No, you don't want to push? How about pull? Oh, he's not doing anything there. So where'd the other tire go? What the H? Wow. All right. Will that work? Oh, I can hear it coming. I can hear it coming. Where do I go? What do I do? Okay. We're gonna ride this sucker. Oh shit. We're gonna ride the sucker down. I know. I know. Perfect. Where's the other tire at? Let it go by me or something. No? Not gonna happen. Oh, yeah, good luck getting back up there. Alright, let's see. Oop, I see something. What is that? What is that shining up there? Maybe I can push this one? Oh, I see it. It's right here. Woo! Here we go. Monkey! Swing. Swing. Bada bada. Swing. Oh, fuck. I was thinking when I was swinging on the last one, yeah, you need a little bit more room. You need a little bit more room. Nah. My brain was going, nah, I could do that. I could do that. I could totally do that. See, now I'm giving myself a little extra room there. Okay, give myself a little extra here. There we go. Poof. And some yarn. All right. These don't look friendly at all. Oh, God. Run up there. Get up there. No. I knew I had to run on that. Alright, here we go. How's that? I'm not so sure if we should be up there or not. Oop, memory. You know what we can do? Hold on. We can crawl up here, attach, and then let me give this a little bit of a swing. Darn it. Do that again here. Hold on. Wow, this just doesn't want it. There we go. All right. Tie that sucker off right there. Oh, that didn't want to do anything. I mean, it didn't make my bridge. Probably have to go the other way, I bet. That's fine. Let's try that again. You're gonna have to tie this off anyway. So we're gonna have to come down here and swing. Because I can see the next one's gonna be right over here. Right there. Yeah, you're gonna pull this one up. I can see what's going on already here. May not go up. Let's tie one here. And then one right here. Grab that. And then go across here. Whoops. You know, I'm just missing this one. I just don't know how to get to that one. I can go up the other side there. Kinda sucks. Gosh, crap. Missed that jump. Try that again. There we go. Oh, I'm so getting up there. Oh, yeah, I'm so getting up there. All right. Oh God, I hope there's no more cockroaches. There's a memory there. And you definitely want me to go for the red light. Got it. Now, isn't this interesting? Okay. All right. See if we can grab the engine, I guess. You know what, I'm gonna leave it down here. I got a feeling it's not on. Oh, I can't even jump over it or climb up on it. Oh! What the H just happened? I didn't hit nothing. Did I hit something? Oh, I hit the button right there. Up here. Yeah, I've got an engine. I knew I'd get an engine. Where the hell am I gonna put this thing? Might have needed that. Yeah, I might have needed that, but let's continue and see if we can't work this out a bit here. This does not look promising. If I have enough yarn to get over here. Let's see here. There we go. Oh. I want that to go that way. Okay, stop. Now turn that sucker off. How do you turn this thing off? Isn't this the button? There we go. Let's go back here. Oh, we gotta... That was dumb. We gotta undo it, right? Gosh darn it! There we go. That's going up. I can barely see that. It's really dark. No, 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 no. There we go. I think you gotta come over here. No, 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 no. Come over this way. Okay, let's try it. I don't know if I can get up that way, but we're gonna give it a shot right now. All right. Whoops. Yeah, I think it's in the way too. How the hell do we move it back over? That's up. That's down. That's down, down. There it goes. Just give it a shot here. I'm gonna. Let's move away the fuck over here, man. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Alright. I think we got this now, finally. Let's see here. So then we go up here. Hopefully this is in the right spot. Yes, we reach. Thank God. Holy smokes. And we've made it to the other side. Whoa. There's a tie-off right there for some reason. I'm gonna go take a look down. Oh, yep. All right. First things first. We're obviously tying this sucker. let's go take a look down here. Maybe there's a... Doesn't look like I can't really... It's a little dark in the garage here. Whoops. Okay. Memories. I love these ones. I mean, when they come with the, Yeah, don't let things fall on you. No, 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 no! We got... Well, we can move these, obviously. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna create this whole thing. It's gonna be backed up, man. I'm gonna back it up. We're gonna break the machine, man. We're gonna bring down the man. We're bringing down the man with the machines. We ain't gonna take it anymore. Me and Yarny, we're standing up for Yarny rights. I think that's enough. That's not enough. All right, well, let's see what happens here. I'm gonna have to jump over on that other side or something. Right above me, I think. Definitely gonna need. Oh, ow. Alright. Just hurrying up the process. Alright, so let's see here. There we go. I'm afraid to jump. I don't want to jump. That's why. I'm for Yarny rights. That's right. Us Yarnies gotta stick together. What? All right, Yarny, let's see here. Let's get on the front side of this thing a bit. That's what you have to do, by the way. That's you got to get on the front side of that thing so it doesn't tilt so much. All right.
I'm gonna have to swing over here. Maybe not. Can I reach that? Can I get up there? Yeah, I'm gonna have to swing this thing. Okay. Here we go. We're gonna swing. We're gonna be crazy swingers here. Whoops. Oh. Yarny, what the hell are you doing? I'm afraid that thing's gonna hit. Those things are gonna hit me. Okay. See that? I'm gonna flip right up there. Here we go. Wow, this is not working out very well. Alright. Grab one of those, right? Gonna grab like. Oh! Did that just grab that? Oh, give me that sucker. I think I might need this. Alright, hold on. This might give me the edge to jump across there. Oh no, 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 grab it! Well, crawl up there, you stupid yarning thing. Come on, it's too heavy. What do you say it's too heavy? What do you mean it's too heavy? What do you mean you lost it? Oh, you got it. That means I have to get another one? No, no, fuck! that was funny. Alright, well. Alright, one more time, Yarny. At least we know what we need to do. Alright. That one we don't need. There we go. Pull that over here. And a great big push. You know, I think there's something off to the left there, but... we may need two or three of those suckers, I guess. Makes swinging a whole lot easier. Excuse me. Yes. That'll work. One more? Thank you. No, that's good enough. Thank you. It's so ingenious. It's ingenio. It's beyond ingenious. It's ingenio. Excuse me. Everybody say it with me. Ingenial. One for the money, two for the show. Three to get ready and jumpy jump go. Here we go. Let's see what's over here first. Don't want to get. Oh, shit! That doesn't sound good. That doesn't sound. No! We're getting crushed! What the H, man! No! Yarny, run! Run! Don't go that way! No! Run back the other way now! Yarny, no! I just don't want to go up there. I just don't want to go over there. Crushed yarn. You know, if you're made of yarn, I mean, let's be honest, really. Is this something that's gonna happen? You know? I mean, why would you get crushed if you were yarn? I mean, honestly. Perfect! And we're out of that one. Yarny, what do you have? What did you get, Yarny? Show it to me. Show it to me, big boy. Oh, it's a half a heart. That's nice. You want to bring it home? Okay. You bring it home. Bring it home, little guy. Bring it home. We'll put it right in the middle with our other ones here. Isn't that nice? All right, if everybody is joining me for the first time, you know, welcome to the show. My name is Maximum Power. And this is the part that we relive. If you've seen any of the other videos, you know that we relive right here. So we go into the book. And that was called Rust, and we gotta relive our memory here. Whoops. By the way, that was zombie hand coming out of the ground there. If you haven't seen this game, zombie hand. I swear I had a car like that once. Way back in 1957, I was a young boy, and they used to call me. My great-great-great-great-grandpappy used to say, he said, Roger, he was really old, never knew my name, my name's Max. He said, Roger, when the rainbow ends, it's time. I never knew what it meant, but I took that to... No, I'm just kidding. I don't know what the hell he's talking about. All right, so let's see here. So this is called Rust, and... You remember when that old man went to our garage and we didn't know who he was? He drove that dilapidated 1952 Singer, I'm guessing. And then we didn't like the car, so we rented a Caterpillar and we destroyed the hell out of it.
That was good times. Why that dog watched us play baseball with a tennis ball, even though it was baseball, but it was a tennis ball. Remember that dog? And then he was out in the snow, and it started to snow. And then we lost our transaxle in the snow and our tire, apparently, next to the water. And then the rusted car got rusted out, and the old man came back and picked up the old car. And then all of a sudden, he brought us tulips, because we ended up in the hospital for some God knows forsaken reason, with some respiratory issues of some kind. And I have a giant boner. You brought me tulips, and I gave you a boner. Okay, that was those are good memories, you guys. Good memories. Just remember that, all right? Good memories. All right, this is the last one, you guys. This is it. Very last chapter. All right. Very last chapter. And then I gotta go cut all my videos, man. This is gonna be... This is a pretty big one. And then I'll post for everybody to see. If you want a shout out in the video, just feel free to say hello and text here. Be happy to say something to you. Let's see here. This is the last leaf. Wait a minute, where's Rust at? Wasn't this Rust? Whoops. I think it was up here, right? I gotta remember where I was at here. Hold on. This was Rust, right? Yeah, this is Rust. Okay. So yeah, this is the last chapter, because it's right here. The last leaf. Perfect. Here we go, guys. Everybody, welcome in. Welcome. My name is Maximum Power. I'm your host, and welcome to Unravel. Last chapter. This is called Leaf. Sit back and enjoy. Say hello, I don't bite. Oh, it is freaking cold out here. Why would they have me do that if I can't take it anywhere? Here we go. I have to wrap it up. Usually I can push or pull things. This is the first time I've had to wrap my yarn around. Oh no, no, don't fly away. It is bitter cold out here, you guys. Bitter. Bitter cold. Can't you feel it? I can feel it. Don't fly away. Hold on tight, Yarny. Hold on tight. Whoa, 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 I almost missed it. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna wrap myself around that sucker. All right. Wow, it's cold out here. I wonder if I can wrap on the top there.
There we go. Oh, come on. Fuck. Well, now I know what happens with that. Fancy has joined us. Hello. Hello, Fancy. How are you? Yarny doesn't look cold, does he? It's like bitter cold. He's like, poor guy's freezing to death here. Have to hold on tight here, man. Kind of at a crossroads here. See Yarny shivering? To be done here. This is the last chapter, by the way, Fancy. What's that? Yeah, this one's interesting. I'm not so sure yet. I swear I have to jump up here and do something, or maybe I passed it. Maybe I passed it up or something. But I didn't go too far here. Hold on, Yarny. I'm usually safe if I go right there, though. See how those two things are tied together, though? I wonder if I have to knock something down here. Crap. Yeah, let's see here. Push that right there. Lock that down. Lock that down. Okay, so nothing can blow away in the wind, right? except me. Yeah, I see the other one there. I gotta hold on to this for a second. The wind's gonna pick up here. Let's hold on to that. There we go. Shoot. I didn't mean to do that. So that's where the yarn was. Whoa. Any ideas, Miss Fancy? None, huh? Oh, shit. Other than don't blow away? Like a dumbass? Yeah. I really blew it. You don't see anything on the way there, huh? Other than this thing here. I could probably make a little jump, I guess. Let's try this. Maybe, yeah. There's no jumping here. See how it didn't make a jump? I mean, I could pull it tight, I guess. Without blowing away? No. The answer is no. It is.
That's just to the core cold.
Is it right to the cold? Yeah, it is. It is. Poor Yarny, man. He's out in the middle of nowhere. Come on.
Ooh, thank you.
I want to live in Alaska. Absolutely. Is it like this?
That's you taking your toilet paper to the house.
This is me. I'm going to live in Alaska, and it's going to feel like this with my toilet paper heading out to the outhouse. This is what it's going to be like. Blowing away in the wind with my Yarny. Look how that is. There it goes. Hold on. Oh! I think I got it here. I don't want to blow away. Hold on. Everything's coming. Yeah, I don't want to. I'm holding on. So I used it as leverage. So what's going on here? Oops, I'm trying to here. Come on. There we go. You don't think I can bring it with me? I'm not strong enough. See how it killed me, though. So I think I'm gonna have to bring it with me. Maybe I need to do it further. Maybe I need to go down further. You know what I mean? dust in the wind. All we are is dust in the wind. Dust in the wind. Yarny is just dust in the wind. Come on. Come on. How do we do that last time? That's what's going on here. Come on. Oop, hold on. Holding on. I think we have to back up a bit here. It is stuck here. Oh, I'm still tied on over here. Okay. Thanks, Golden Dragon. I think. Let's untie that one. There it goes. Okay. Oh, stupid thing. Ah! I'm holding on, man. I am holding on. Oh, this thing is not moving now this way. Can you believe this? He is not wanting to move. Hold on tight! How you doing, Golden Dragon? There we go. Here we go. Pull. Oh my god, I got it up. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I don't wanna. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I don't wanna move. I finally made it up here. I need that. Yeah, he did. Yeah. Hold on. Yeah, Golden Dragon, this is the last level here. I've been working on this thing for a while now. This is it. This is the last level. There's a thing there, you see that? That's why. Oh, can you believe it? I'm gonna have to tie it down every time the wind comes here. Alright, we'll tie down here first. And then tie him up. Hold on. There's the first one. All right, untie, pull. Come on. No. Pull. I'm gonna make the second one. No. I got it. Crap. Ooh, maybe I can make the second one. I'm gonna make it the second one. Watch this. Here it is. There we go.
Oh my god, I grabbed that. You see me grab it?
I'm trying.
Go, shoot.
Stupid thing. Come on. Why do I need this? I want to ditch the lantern, man. I want to ditch the lantern. Is that what's keeping me warm? I mean, it's like, it's yarny warm. There we go. All right. I'm trying. No!
You know what? You're right about that. You know what you do is you tie off each one. All right, this is what we do. All right, we just tie here, right? And then we just keep going. See that? See that? See that? See that? Fancy? Are you with me on this? Are you with me on this thing? Oh, what's going on here? How come I can't move? It doesn't like me, apparently. No. Come on. I gotta get... Yeah, that's not gonna let me do this, is it? I'm gonna untie it. I'm untying it and going for the next one. Yeah. It's just not gonna let that happen. I gotta run. I'm not gonna make it. I'm going back. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm holding on. Oh my god. He walks super slow and he's not around his thing because he doesn't know. Oh my god.
I finally get it.
I finally get what's going to happen here. And alright, so here we go. All right, here we go. Let's get up here. I think I can make the second one here in this first shot here. There we go. Boom. Okay. Oh, I made the second one. Didn't I tie it off? I didn't? All right. Done. I'm holding on. Holding on. I tied that. Did you see me tie that? I did tie that. The wind is super strong. All right, here we go. Did he not tie it successfully? Is that what's going on? All right, we're just gonna go for the first one here. Are we on? Okay, we're on. All right, untie. Going for the second one? No, going back to the first one. Okay. Holding on. Okay, untie and pull.
Oh, I see what's going on there. Woo! I'm probably break down and cry. Oh, sweet yarn of mine. I heard that they were in Coachella.
Were they?
Yeah, and why is this not going around here? No. Anyway, they were at Coachella, and he had to do the entire thing from a chair, apparently. I guess he wasn't feeling good or something happened there. And they also said he sounded like shit. He doesn't, he's not aging well, I don't think. All right. Let's pull this. Uh-oh. Golden Dragon doesn't have any nails left. He's watching me do this, and he's going, oh my god, come on! Pull the lantern! Pull the lantern! I'm, like, stuck. I don't know why this is, like, stuck here. Why is it stuck here? This is pissing me off. There it goes. Alright, we're just going to stop here and take a break. Holding on tight. What? It is being a pain in the ass. I'm going for number two.
I saw you tie it.
You guys saw me tie that, right?
That was tied.
Cheating game. You saw me tie that. This game fucking cheating, man. Now I'm pissed.
I'm writing my congressman.
I'm pissed.
Six.
I'm writing my congressman.
My game cheats.
My game cheats. Make a law! Okay, that's tied on, man. I'm telling you. There you go. I'm gonna tie this one off. You see that's tied, right? No, it's not tied. Crap! Oh my god, it went back way further. What the fuck? This is maddening. Absolutely maddening. Take this off. I'm going for it. I'm going for it. I'm going for it. Xbox doesn't want you to finish this game. Yeah, probably. I have to undo this one. I can't do it now. I'm out of time.
Bye-bye.
All right. Here we go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, no.
No, 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 no!
You... fucking cool, cool.
Tie it on. I was just seeing if I can do that. No doubt. Needs a power bar. Needs to gain some weight is what he needs to do. Is that on? Gotta hope so. Come on, Yarny. Come on, Yarny. Make it. He's on. Oh, you saw it tied. You guys saw it tied. I swear to God, this game is motherfucking cheating, man. This is not right. That is insane. All right, here we go again. There it is. See it tied? I got it. Here we go. Come on. Come on, Lantern. Come on up here. No! You piece of shit. You piece of shit. Oh my God. Wow. You know, I've played this game for a couple days, and I don't think I've been more frustrated than I am now. This is just insane. When I cut my video, we're just gonna go right past this part.
know why. I think it's because it's not tied. So you have to, like, tie that. I wonder if you have to do... Fuck. You know what I think it is? I think you have to... I have to tie this instead of just doing that. But I can't tie it right yet at the beginning here for some reason. I just have to grab it. This is a grab. And then it moves. Because if I tie it, it doesn't work like that. So now that it moves, I can tie it now. So now I can bring it up here. See how it won't go past that part if I tie it? So if I untie it and I just grab it, look, it moves. So now... See how it doesn't... Just something about it when it's tied and not tied. So I tell you what, let's not tie it at all. I'm just gonna tie myself down. How's that? Oh, you see that? I'm like on top of it. Maybe that holds it down. Oh, maybe not. Maybe that's just pure luck. Maybe that's just... whole lot of nothing going on there. Ooh, whatever you do, don't release. Get two here. Oops. See, when I'm holding on to the lantern, it's definitely bringing me down. But you can see my yarn is connected. So I need to hold on to that. Oops. No! That first one kills me, I tell you. get to the first one here. Get to the first one. Tie down and hunker down. Got it. Perfect. Okay. Hold. Going for number two. Stopping, grabbing, holding on tight. Got it. Okay, grab this. Whoops. Whoops, wrong one. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Forget it, I'm going back to this, holding tight. Okay, done. Grabbing. Okay, holding on tight. Whoops. Yeah, that thing's going way down there. I gotta move fast. Grab that. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I got a lot of patience. I gotta do it, and I'm grabbing. Yeah! Stupid fucking thing. So you can't have this thing grabbed when you do this. Let's see if I can get number two here. Alright, I'm releasing. No, 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 I don't want that. So you gotta grab the other one at the same time. You know, and it doesn't help that this game's... The controls haven't been exactly the most intuitive controls in the world for this game. I mean, I enjoy playing it, but... It could be... I mean, the controls could have been a lot better. Yeah, I'm all right. I'm still trying to make my way up this stupid thing. And all the way back home I went. I didn't die though. That's interesting. Look at I should have died. I think it's a game glitch right now. There it goes. I'm glitching. He won't go anywhere. What's the hardest thing on this game? It's this moment. I'm telling you right now, this is probably the toughest moment I've had in this game. Right now. I don't think I've tried any level as many times as I've done this so far. Oh, I wish he would just hurry up and die here. Wow. Here, I tell you what. Ah, I can't even reset the... There it goes. I can't even reset the... You can push down on the D-pad and it'll reset the
the level. And I wasn't even doing that. Yeah, I don't think in this game I've tried... I haven't worked out that thing or any level this many times. That was a mistake, by the way. What's that, Fancy?
I said, oh, close.
Yeah, I know. It's becoming agonizing. Let's see here. So that kind of locks it down, I guess. This helps me pull. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. I gotta lock this thing down right here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to undo it. That sucks. All right, here we go. Shit. There it goes. Come on, fast. I had that! Yeah, I wish the wind, I mean, would let up. Yeah. The window of opportunity between both sides is so slim. Lock that down. It's fine. Because what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull this now. See, my yarn's up here. Here it comes. See that? Now I'm going to yank. Come on, pull some more. And then I'm going to tie it off.
Grab. Undo it. See, it's that small, stupid time, though. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. There we go. That was so quick. Holy smokes. Son of a bitch. Here we go. Fuck. Into the TV screen, the remote goes. I worked so hard for that one. Holy smokies. Here, you try it.
No?
Slide down, don't slide down, don't slide down. Thank you.
Uh-oh. Undo it.
Hold on.
Oh, son of a fucking bitch. Yeah, I just put the moat down just for a minute. In case you guys are wondering. I'm contemplating. I'm starting to wonder if I missed something. I mean, didn't have missed anything. You know, sometimes it's the easy things. You know, I've noticed in this game that there's always... there's always something easy, you know, that you are always wondering about. So... alright. Here we go. We're gonna go on the next one here. Something easier. I'm overcomplicating this for some reason. Can't be overcomplicating this. Oh shit, I shouldn't have let go. Holy shit. See, it's easy. It's easy. That's what it is. I'm overcomplicating this. Okay, this is what you do. Come here. I'm gonna hold on to this one. This very first one. Okay. Then we're gonna go back. We're gonna grab this again. We're gonna go up to the second. Fuck it. We're gonna go to the third one here. Grab, hold. Let go. We're going to grab that sucker again, and we're going as fast as we can. We're pumping our crazy legs. We're pumping our crazy little yarny legs all the way, and I'm not going to let go. I'm not going to let go. I'm not going to let go. I'm not going to let go, because that's what happens, people. That's what happens. Give me that up here. Oh, son of a bitch. See? Sometimes you just have to walk away for a minute and rethink these things. Whoa. Where's it going? Oh, now I just want to freaking shoot myself. oh my god.
I'm going. I'm not even thinking about it. I'm going. I'm going all the way. I'm going all the way, and I'm not gonna let go. I'm going all the way. And then I'm gonna open this up. All right, I'm gonna leave it right there just for a second as we... Oh. I'm gonna hold on. And just let everybody know in the room, if you haven't subscribed to the Maximum Power channel, please do so now. Don't forget. Really appreciate it if you do. Perfect. Well, at least we got some more yarn. Oh, that doesn't look promising at all. Oh, I don't like water. Yarns do not like water. I don't like water. Make it to the other side. No, get up there. Come on, Yarny. Surf the wild Alaskan. Everybody going surfing. Everybody going surfing. Surfing Yarny way. Everybody going surfing. Surfing. No. The hell, man. Everybody going surfing. Do I need the lamp, you think? I guess we can take it with us. Let's give it a shot. Everybody going surfing. No. 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 I guess we don't take the lamp with us. The lamp is staying. Just got to be patient, I think, here. No. Oh, thank God. Phew. Oh. Everybody going surfing. Surfing Yarny way. Come on. It's just such a long jump. There we go. Go. Everybody going yarny. Ooh. I'm supposed to grab one of those, I think. Wait for a good one here. I don't know if this is a good one. Is that a good one? Don't sink! There we go. That was the toughest level yet. Holy smokes. Come on, Yarny. We gotta get home, man. He's just shivering, man. Come on. Give it up for Yarny, you guys. He's making it through this track. Oh, he's falling down. This is horrible. He's so tired. He's so tired, and he's cold, and he's alone, and he sees something up there. Grab it, Yarny. Grab it, grab it, grab it. Grab it. It's the other half. Don't lose it, Yarny. Yarny. Yarny, don't give up on me right now, Yarny. Yarny, don't you give up on me. Hey. I think we got saved. The end is not the end. Found the other broken half piece. That's awesome. Everybody, welcome to the room. My name's Maximum Power. Thanks for coming in. Golden Dragon, I hope you saw that whole thing. You were here from the beginning, man. I appreciate it. Make sure you save the room. There he is. A whole new day. Sorry if you know me, I always go backwards first. It's based on a platformer. Ooh. Oh. That's convenient. Hey, I want to get up there. I want to get up there. Mm-hmm.
the water. Oh, that was a big jump. I think we found our way home. Looks like we get one last memory, or several last memories. Oh, they're just gonna bring us up here, okay. Renewed achievement, mended broken bond. Oh, rambunctious young kids. Ah, great ending. Great picture. Perfect. And that is the end of our game. My name is Maximum Power. I have been your host on Unravel. You know what? We finished up the game.